हेलो दोस्तों, कैसे हैं आप लोग। वेलकम टू ऑटोबोर्स चैनल कोलकाता। इन माय लास्ट वीडियो रिव्यूड द क्यूबो स्मार्ट टायर इन्फ्लेटर, अ न्यू टायर इन्फ्लेटर आई एम परचेसिंग। देयर इज़ अ बर्गमैन टाइफून टायर इन्फ्लेटर जो कि मैंने परचेस कर लिया है अमेजोन से। आज डिटेल में इसका रिव्यू आपसे शेयर करेंगे एंड विल सी इफ इट इज़ बेटर देन द क्यूबो स्मार्ट टायर इन्फ्लेटर। दैट इन्फ्लेटर आई हैव रिटर्न्ड इट बिकॉज दैट वॉज नॉट मच यूज टू मी। एक टायर भरने के बाद अगर पूरा बैटरी ख़त्म हो जाएगा सो इट इज़ नो यूज़ फॉर मी और एनी पर्सन। दैट्स वाई आई हैव बॉट दी बर्गमैन टाइफून टायर इन्फ्लेटर व्हिच प्रोमिसेस टू फिल अप द टायर फ्रॉम 5 PSI टू 30 PSI इन लेस देन 2 मिनट्स। विल चेक इट बट फर्स्ट वी नीड टू डू द अनबॉक्सिंग। दिस इज द वन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, बर्गमैन टाइफून डिजिटल टायर इन्फ्लेटर। द बॉक्स इज काइंड ऑफ स्मॉल, बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा नहीं है एंड आई थिंक दी टायर इन्फ्लेटर विल ऑल्सो बी quite portable and easy to carry. Promises to inflate a car tire from 0 to 30 psi in less than 2 minutes. It is written here. And other features are, it has a powerful direct drive copper motor. It has built-in high precision digital tire gauge. Also equipped with a LED light. So, ये वाला LED light है, जो कि रात को बहुत help करेगा. In case you are filling your tire at a place where it's completely dark. Supports cars, bikes, other inflatable toys, balls, etc. Box is heavy. It's written that it is made of metal. We'll open the box, we'll do the unboxing and we'll see how good is the device. तो चलिए unboxing करते हैं।
All right. ये है हमारा Bergmann Typhoon Digital Tire Inflator का box pack. It has came from Amazon. Box looks quite nice. Free fast delivery. ये है मेन डिवाइस। वी डोंट बिलीव इन थ्रोइंग अवे बॉक्सेस, वी रिस्पेक्ट द डिवाइसेस दैट वी यूज एंड व्हाट वी रिव्यू। सो इसको हम आराम से साइड में रख देते हैं। सो ये है इसका बॉक्स पैक, बर्गमैन टायर डिजिटल इन्फ्लेटर। इट कैन इन्फ्लेट अ स्टैंडर्ड कार टायर फ्रॉम 0 टू 30 PSI इन अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 2 मिनट्स। पावरफुल डायरेक्ट कॉपर वायर कोर मोटर, बिल्ट इन हाई प्रिसिशन डिजिटल प्रेशर गॉज, प्रीसेट pressure setting and auto shut off, high quality braided heat proof rubber air hose, equipped with LED light. I think this is the torch that they are talking about. It can inflate carts, bikes, toys, and also it comes with a free bag. Patented technology, Bergmann ka badging. Dekhte kya kya hai. So it contains one tire inflator, one adapter for inflatables, user cum warranty card, one carry bag, and an extra fuse. The original German precision and quality. Box looks nice. So it has the new age speedometer tire digital gauge. We can preset any air pressure and it will automatically shut it off when it reaches the air. This device has to be used through the 12 volt DC cigarette lighter socket of the car. Bergmann Typhoon digital tire inflator. Abhi isko unbox karte hain. अंदर से क्या क्या निकलता है देखते हैं। दिस आर द अटैचमेंट्स दैट आर द बॉक्स मेंशन्ड, एक यूजर मैनुअल, वारंटी कार्ड। ओके, सो दिस आर द एक्स्ट्रा अटैचमेंट्स, इन्फ्लेटेबल्स, जिसके हेल्प से हम लोग दूसरे डिवाइसेस में हवा भर सकते हैं। फुटबॉल्स, अदर इन्फ्लेटेबल आइटम्स। वी हैव अ स्प्रिंग एंड अ फ्यूज, एकदम लूजली पैक था, दे शुड हैव गिवन इन अ प्लास्टिक। आई जस्ट पुट इट इनसाइड हियर सो दैट इज सेफ। कभी अगर डिवाइस का फ्यूज खराब हो जाता है, वी हैव एन एक्स्ट्रा फ्यूज सो वी कैन स्टिल यूज अवर डिवाइस, सो इट्स अ गुड थिंग। नॉर्मली आई हैव नॉट सीन एनी अदर मैन्युफैक्चरर्स गिविंग इट। देखते हैं और क्या है। इट इज अ मेन डिवाइस इज देयर, और कुछ नहीं है। एंड यस, वी डू हैव अ पाउच जो कि फ्री बैग है। कीप द बॉक्स साइड। And this is the main device. काफ़ी compact है, it's not that big. So this is the LED light. I think this will be the digital display. Also comes with a handle to grab it like this. So there are rubber pads which are installed on the bottom of the device. This will help to minimize the vibration while the device is being used. The motor is installed here. It's quite heavy and it's made of metal. It's a good quality. This nozzle will be attached with the tire to inflate it. Quality seems very good. The quality of the nozzle is very good. And this end, this will go to the car's 12 volt power outlet. Keep in mind, when you insert it, you need to switch on the car engine. Otherwise, your battery will be drained. So this is something you have to make a note. The wires are attached from the bottom. Nozzle is attached here. You can see from here with the motor it is attached. This is the power on and power off button. This is the button to switch on and switch off the LED light. We have not connected it to the power outlet of our car, so we are not able to switch on the LED light, neither we are able to switch on the display. But once we connect it with our car, we'll be able to switch on both. Typhoon Digital branding is there. Nothing on the back side, nothing on the bottom. Some specifications, serial numbers are mentioned on this side. We can use the handlebar to carry it like this. The handle is made of plastic, but the body is made of metal. There are some plastics, but it's good quality plastic. So the main motor casing, that is enclosed in metal. The wire quality is also quite good. So there is one more. So this is a 2-year extended warranty that is being offered free of cost for purchasing the product. They really have a lot of confidence on their product, which is very good. Seeing their confidence, it is giving me a lot of confidence that this is a product that is built to last and I can use it for many years. The standard warranty of the product is 1 year and you can extend it for another year free of cost if you write a good review on Amazon. Let's see what this user manual is all about. Shows the model number. It's BCT150D digital tire inflator. Some precautionary measures is mentioned on the back. Normal terms and conditions of warranty. What does different switches does, it is mentioned. This is the free bag. This is to carry the device. The quality of the bag is okay. Not great, but it's okay. That's how it looks. We don't have to carry the box all the time. We can use this. Always nice when company give this carry bags. It shows that they do care for the customers and take care of the small things. So this was a quick unboxing and hands-on with Bergmann Digital Tire Inflator. So now we're going to go to our garage, connect this cable with our car tire. Then we are going to switch on the display and fill up our tires and check how fast it can inflate the tires. Can it really fill the tire within a short period of time? All that we can check.
So, dosto, I hope you liked that unboxing video. Now, we are quickly going to go to our garage, attach this tire inflator to our car and check how efficiently it fills up the tire. Also, we'll check what time does it take, does it heats up. Chaliye, chalte hain.